Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome back. My next guest I'm bringing to you is Joanne Butler. You guys know I love to talk with her because she's here today to help show us how to be the cool mom because Mother's Day is coming up. Joanne Butler, beauty and lifestyle editor of Life Minute TV. Welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show.
Thanks for having me, Valder.
All right, Mother's Day is fast approaching. What do you got for us?
Sure is. Well, let's start with skincare. This is Ami. Now, this brand was developed by a mother for her daughter to meet the needs of changing young skin. It's a natural, vegan, cruelty-free skincare line. I've been using it lately, and it's just so nice. It's made with all natural ingredients like rose water, green tea, almond milk that are really effective, but really gentle as well. It's approved by dermatologists, good for all skin types, and it's affordable. You can get it right at Target. And there's three different lines, a clear and calm, a soft and smooth, and a glow and bright. So depending on your needs, it comes with a wash or a cleansing balm, a moisturizer, and a treatment like a mask, a really nice mist or a polish, plus biodegradable wipes. So really cool stuff. And these smell amazing too, Valder. I love anything that smells good.
Well, I love it because you said Target and you're talking my price point. I like that.
Yes, exactly.
Do you have another product for us?
I do. Two more. Next up is a cult classic. You've heard of Jergens, right?
Of course.
Well, yeah. Well, this is their original scent, cherry almond essence. It's a moisturizer and then a moisturizing hand wash, which has really pretty new packaging. Now, this is something that's been giving comfort and care for more than 100 years. Just the other day, my assistant was telling me that she buys this stuff all the time because it just reminds her of her grandmother. And the scent always brings her back to, you know, happy times.
Aww.
Yeah. So it's a perfect Mother's Day gift. And it's a really rich moisturizer, too, that leaves your skin really deeply hydrated, soft and radiant looking. Under $8 for the moisturizer, $4 for the hand wash, both at Walgreens.com. So really can't miss with these either.
You know, Joanne, we do stocking stuffers at Christmas, but these are great, I don't know what to call them, Mother's Day stuffers? I don't know.
Yeah,
but Mother's Day. Little gifts, sometimes mothers don't buy for themselves.
That's right. Yeah, they really don't. Yep. And it's like, you know, beauty is like pampering and, you know, skincare obviously is pampering. So, you know, it's nice to be pampered. And it's true, you don't always buy things for yourself like this.
No, do you have one more for us?
I do. Now, this is makeup. Physician's Formula, which is another awesome drugstore brand. They're celebrating All-Star Moms this year with this beautiful All-Star face palette. This really has the best of the best bronzers, face powders, blushes, and highlighters all in one, including their new Matte Minoy Butter Bronzer. So it makes a beautiful gift. And I love Physician's Formula because it's such a high quality, you know, high-end brand that just amazes me that you can find it in the drugstore. And just leaves your skin really flawless. And they're having a special Mother's Day sweepstakes. You just go to physiciansformula.com to nominate an All-Star Mom, share a video on Instagram or TikTok using hashtag PFAllStarMoms for a chance to win this beauty and other prizes, even cash or gift cards up to $2,000. So definitely check that out, physiciansformula.com.
Oh, gifts, and you can win more gifts. I like that. Joanne, as my audience thinks about Mother's Day, because some people are stumped, where do they go and find all this wrapped up so they can get some good ideas?
Yeah, check out lifeminute.tv for all this stuff and more.
Joanne Butler, you're one of my favorite guests. Love to talk with you. Always know great products. Have a great day and happy Mother's Day.
Ditto, Valder. Happy Mother's Day to you.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television, and this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.